Hi, this is Torah portion Bo El Paro from the book of Exodus. It starts right here, chapter 10, verse 1. We're going to read verses 1 through 9 for now. We agreed we would read verses 1 through 12, but this will be enough for the moment. Vayomer Adonai El Moshe, Bo El Paro, Ki Ani Hichbadeti Et Libo Ve Et Lev Avadav, Lama'an Shiti Ototai Ela Bekir Bo, U Lama'an Tisaper Bo Ozne Vincha Uven Bincha 8 Asher hit alalti b'mitzrayim ve'et ototai asher samti vam. Vidatem ki ani Adonai. Vayavo Moshe ve'aharon el paro. Vayomru elav ko amar Adonai Elohe ha'ivrim. Ad matai me'anta. Le anot mi panai shalach ami vayavduni ki im ma'ein ata lishaleach et ami hineni mevi machar arbe bigvulecha vechisa et ein haaretz velo yuchal lirot et haaretz ve'achal et yeter ha-peleta ha-nish'eret lachem min habarad ve'achal et kol ha-etz ha-tzomeach lachem min hasadeh u'malu vatecha Uvate kol avadecha, uvate kol mitzrayim, asher lo ra'u avotecha, va'avot avotecha, miyom heyotam al ha'adama ad hayom hazeh, va'yifen va'yetze me'im paro. Vayomru avde faro elav ad matai yehiye ze lanu lamokesh shalach et haanashim vayavdu et Adonai Elohehem haterem teda ki avda mitzrayim vayushav et Moshe ve et Aharon el paro vayomer Alehem lechu, ivdu et Adonai Eloheichem, mi vami haholchim. Vayomer Moshe, uvinarenu, uvizkeinenu nelech, bevanenu uvivnotenu betzonenu. Keeps going from there, but that will be enough for now.